Welcome to our All Maintenance YouTube channel. Chill water pumps trainer cleaning. It is a part of the chill water periodic maintenance. Ensure the pump is off and close the inlet and outlet valves. Drain the water whatever is balanced in the chill water line. Loosen the bolts diagonally one by one and remove it completely. After removing the bolts, remove the strainer cap and remove the filter and clean it properly with the water spray gun. Check for any rusty. If it is rusty, just clean it with the soap and check for any damages. If there is damage in the filter, then replace it immediately. This is the cleaned filter which is periodically maintained properly. Then we use little derbies like this. If it is a new system handed over, it will be more derbies inside the filter. So remove it and clean properly and fix it back to the strainer. Install the strainer back properly and check it is properly fitted inside the strainer area. Fix the strainer covers back and bolt it properly diagonally, same what how we started. Tighten the bolts diagonally and ensure it is tightened with the spanner. Make it tight properly to avoid any leakages. Then slowly open the inlet valve and outlet valves simultaneously. Also release the air from this water line. After releasing the air from the line, switch on the pump. Thanks for watching. If you like, subscribe to our channel.